FL Studio 20. We've all been there, passionate about music and optimistic about the future. Unfortunately, you lack the knowledge and experience that it takes to start creating music. You can think of an FL Studio like a paintbrush. If you don't know how to use it or the proper techniques, then your paintings aren't going to have any meaning. However, if you master the paintbrush, you'll be able to make people feel the emotion you put into your work. This FL Studio 20 course will teach you how to produce beats and melodies and proper strategies to help you be more productive in your workflow. Who this course is for: 1. Musicians with little or no digital audio workstation experience. 2. Beginner beat makers. 3. Beginner music mixers. 4. Anyone who wants to be more proficient with FL Studio. 5. Beginner electronic and hip-hop artists. What will I learn? 1. Proficiently use FL Studio 20. 2. Use the step sequencer to make drum patterns. 3. Use the playlist to lay patterns and use useful shortcuts. 4. Use the mixer and effects chains to create a mix. 5. Use the piano roll to lay notes and use shortcuts.